Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Mass Effect Andromeda, and we are going to be doing kind of the first side mission we've got now. One thing I don't know how to do, how do I call in my little rover, the Nomad or whatever it's called? Do I have to go down there and, like, I don't see it down there. How do you call it in? It's not under this. It's not going to be any of the triggers. That's going to be it. Okay. I think you got to go to one of these loadout places, I guess. Let's go do that. I think that's the only way to get it to come down. I don't think it'll just drop down for you. Which is fine, as long as you spawn next to one of these things, it's fine. Alright, terminal? Is this what I want? No, that's not what I want.
Life support is back online.
No, I don't need here we go. Alright. Come on, get up the hill! Come on! Oh my gosh. Come on, you can do it. Get up the hill. There we go. Just want to drive off the edge over here. There we go. So what does this thing top out at, what, like 100 miles per hour, or kilometers per hour? I'm really hoping there's maybe like a water planet where you do a lot of like different water things, but I have a feeling. Okay, so new location discovered. Let's take the Nomad down here.
Didn't even finish unpacking.
Ket were on them from the start.
Alright. Alright, out of the vehicle. Alright, let's do this.
Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies?
We knew some were lost, Ryder.
Looks like a war zone. Lexi, I've got another one.
Standing by. Waiting for your scan.
Right. You got another one? Where?
Y'all are Thysa.
Records updated, Pathfinder.
Okay.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Ooh. How do I do that?
Maybe we can push the cat back. With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
How do I recreate the thing from the past? Sam, how do I do this? Because this is... Oh, no, wait, hold on. It wants me below.
Override
can't
works,
get in there.
Sam, The door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was man-
Way too quiet.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Ron.
Ken, stay sharp!
Override! Close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
What?
Oh, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
I don't even see the Ket. What the? Oh, there's a fiend. Oh, there's a fiend. Reload.
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out.
Just kill the fiend. Screw the cat. Oh, there's a... Oh my gosh, dude. I gotta get my shields back. Alright, I'm going after the fiend. Screw it. Come here, fiend. Cat! Screw you!
Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the cat? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
Alright, let me examine its remains at least. Alright, now the easy part. Come here, Ket. Oh, this was a poor decision! It's a poor decision, no! I haven't died yet, so it should be interesting. Where do I start back? Alright, this isn't bad.
Approaching Site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. It got wiped out by Ket.
We'll deal with the Ket.
Way too quiet.
Fiend! Override! Close it!
Oh, hey, look, there's the fiend.
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
Kill the stupid fiend! Where'd it go? Dude. I lost the fiend. I've changed my opinion. I think the Ket are more dangerous. Hurry up, reload.
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out!
Oh, there's the fiend. Oh, she's down.
Grenade!
Does she have a bleed out time? Or can I take my sweet time? Oh my god, dude. I was too worried about getting her up. Okay. Alright. Let me play this with cover. Let me stop standing out in the open.
Approaching Site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
I'm gonna create
distance. We'll deal with the Ket. One thing at a time.
Way too quiet.
Alright. Let's play this more tactically.
Override! Close it!
At least open this door for me.
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
Screw you, fiend. Okay. Hurry up and reload. So we got the fiend over there. Is the fiend what, no part of the cat? Like...
with reinforcements. Watch out!
Okay, my bullets aren't making any noise anymore. Okay. Here we go. Playing this a little bit more tactically. Like a normal human. Instead of being an idiot is working a lot better. Oh, there's one behind me. What you doing, buddy? Oh, I hit her. Oh, this is... Okay, now I'm getting flanked. I'm gonna really hope she can't bleed out. Well, we've now officially trapped ourselves in here. Should get out of here. Where is the fiend? I don't know, but I hear him. Oh, there he is. Kill the fiend! There we go, fiend down.
The big thing is down, we got it!
Focus on the cat!
Dude, he's on the run! What is he doing? Dude, he is on the run! Dude, they're just on the run, what is this? Where is... Is it just the one anointed left? Dude, where did he go? There we go.
Clear? We're clear!
No wonder Site 2 failed. Brazilian or not.
Radiation levels normal.
Okay, back to investigating the murder. I want to level up before I forget so I can get my stupid tactical cloak. There we go, tactical cloak. Now. Yeah, I want it there, okay.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
Sure as hell hope not.
Am I supposed to be seeing anything? I don't see anything. Hold on, let me go. I saw some remains through the wall. Let me go grab this. Okay. Data pad. Okay, there's gotta be something important with this room. There's nothing in here, though. Okay, if I walk out of here, where is it taking me? Does it happen to be inside of here?
Not sure what's worse, this or dying slow, like promise.
Happy thoughts, Liam.
It says it's below. It's not really a below. Okay.
Got a component for Site-2's project.
There's like no murder evidence. I don't know what I'm supposed to be investigating here.
Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site-1. A way to fight the Ket.
We could finish it.
All components at Site-2 had security tags, compiling possible nav points.
Okay. Guess I'll just keep looking around. Guess I should check all of these terminals then, because we did get something out of that terminal. Okay, none of that's important.
Oh! Maybe we can push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Maybe we can push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Okay.
Maybe we can push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
I get that. We have a console here.
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
There's gotta be something. Why is there not anything in this room? It just doesn't make any sense. We'll solve this. It's probably super easy, and I'm just, like, way overcomplicating this. Okay, nothing there. If I scan below here. Gonna do a thorough little scan of this area. Okay. You know what? I think I'm in the wrong spot for the murder, but I am missing one component for this area that I kind of want to get. Possibly up here. No, I was up here. This is that recreation thing. Is there anywhere else? I guess there's other buildings. I was like assuming it would all be in the central building, but that's probably a mistake. Nothing pick-up-able or interactable in here. Okay, so not in here. Possibly something over here?
Radiation levels increasing.
A lot of smart people here once. We're their successors.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Anything here? I'm missing one component. Like, I don't even know what I'm really looking for component-wise.
Portable cover of Ket design.
Didn't bother to take it with them.
Okay, really? Alright, if you were a piece of some component, where would you hide? I found one on the floor. That's it says I found two, but I really only think I found one. I only know one that I found. All right, let's go. We'll come back. We'll come back. Let's go investigate the first murder. According to the map, it's over here.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
You know what, before I run too far out here, how far away is it? Oh no, it's right here. Okay. Oh look, I see Ket in the distance.
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Karkins.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indications suggest his body was torn to pieces.
So the chief became Karkin food.
Circle of life can be gruesome.
The remaining armor will be scattered, or perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his Omni tool may explain his death.
Then we keep searching and scanning.
So I'm gonna have to fight these little shits.
Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds.
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run.
Possible nests? Oh, could it possibly be up on top? No? Oh, there we go.
Pathfinder. The scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkum was in front of the chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The chief's omni-tool might shed some light.
Getting almost halfway the hazard level.
The remnant have altered the landscape ahead.
That's fine, we can avoid them. Don't need to force that fight right now.
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located.
Oh, look, it's the cave! Oh, look at all the enemy signals in here.
It's a Karkin nest, all right. Fan out.
There's the last of them.
What kind of stuff do they drop? Shell filaments? And we're in blind, because it's dark as shit. I can't tell. All I'm getting is that it's somewhere in here. Like, okay, game. This is really annoying. Why do you gotta do this to me? I guess I'm just gonna spam the A button, because this is gonna give me a headache if I have to keep walking around like this. I was gonna try to light up the cave. Game, this is really annoying. Why on the scanner is it like full red? It's really hard to see. Oh, I found it. It's right there.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omni-Tool assigned to security data. Hiram Reynolds. The chief was scanning the tower at death. I can exhume the scan data. Picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Milken is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
Seems clear to me. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
That sounds like...
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Nilkin. So he did not kill the chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
Okay. So we solved the murder. He didn't actually kill him, but he wanted to kill him. So I think now we need to head back. We want to go there. We need to go there anyway. Okay, let's go. We'll try to get Secret Project done here too. We're not too far into this episode. I need to move. Getting in the dangerous life support area here. You know what? Our best bet might be... I don't know where it is. That stupid remnant area, because... they probably have life support there.
I recommend caution.
Well, they're about to be my only choice. Because my life support is running out. I do not want to die. Where the heck are the cat? I didn't find them. This is bad. What is this? Okay. We're running dangerously low, and stopping to look at a down cat ship. Okay. To the water! I swear if I die and I gotta go, like, way far back, I'm gonna be pissed.
This remnant site has defenses in place, Pathfinder.
I don't know, he's talking about what remnant site.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
Component, got it.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Alright. It's gonna be a oh my gosh, life support's running out. Life support's gonna run
life
out.
Support failing. Seek safety immediately.
Oh my god. We're never gonna make it in time. We're never gonna make it. All ass. Should have taken the vehicle. Oh, we're so screwed. I can see it. We're so close. I can't tell what's faster, this or running. Go, go, go! Oh, this is gonna get dicey. We're like right here. I could see it. Oh my gosh. Come on, come on. Oh my gosh. No! Look at how close! Oh my gosh, where is it gonna put me? Oh, if I wouldn't have jacked around in that cave, if I would have found it immediately, we would have made it. Oh, that's annoying. Alright, so we're at like a reasonable spot here, so... Alright. We're gonna go back to we're gonna go back to the base, get our life support back, then we'll go over and get that component again. What is this?
Severe radiation alert.
Oh, what the hell? Well, I done screwed up. Where is... There it is. Here we go again with the run. Because I screwed up my life support again. Dude, this is going to be awkwardly close again. I think I can make it this time. Stupid life support!
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
There we go. Alright, we've got plenty of time now to run over here and grab this again. God, that was awful. It was so close too, that's what makes it so frustrating. I think this is quicker than running. Takes a toll on the B button because you're just spamming it, but I think this is quicker than sprinting. I should have timed it.
Think there's anything in that cat junk?
Actually, there is a way for me to tell once we get here. I get here in a relatively reasonable amount of time.
Damn it. One of our shuttles ahead.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Okay, see where it is on the life support thing? It took just under a bar. So let's just run and see how it does. See where it ends up. I can figure out which one's faster. Okay, so now it's the start of a new bar. It needs to get done like a little bit of a tick more than being the next bar, or like where it was when we started, because it didn't take a full bar. Yeah, this might be faster. This might be faster just for the purpose that when you dash forward, you have to sit there for a second before you can dash again. Oh yeah, this is gonna be much faster, I think. Okay. I guess the boosting just feels like it's faster because you cover all that distance in one, like, a second, but then you sit there for a second before you boost again. That wasn't, like, a perfectly accurate test, but it was enough of a test.
Nice.
Wait, what?
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Gained 100 Milky Way research data, got some XP. So that was the mission completed? Okay. Let's look at the map. Oh, we've got the memory triggered. That's just a research station. Is that what it's wanting me to do now? Let's go to a research station. Alright, let's try this. Let's try to go to that research station. I thought that in there was a research station, but it said...
...died protecting this outpost, and we left him.
We'll make it right, Liam.
Okay, into the vehicle. Need to mark on the map. Wait, can I just... I can just fast travel to it. Nice! Just go ahead and fast travel. So there is some elements of fast travel in this game, so that's nice.
When there's time.
Okay, so
hard lessons
go.
We can't forget.
Recovery's a long-term process.
Which building is the research station? Gotta be this one.
Well, what do you know? The outpost research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here, too.
This tech is how we survive in Andromeda. Ingenuity on the ground.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Alright. Is it research? I'm trying to figure out what was, I don't know if there was anything in... What would it be under? Special items? How about researching? I don't know. It wanted us to come back here. Or it wanted something to come back here, because... Here we go, additional tasks. Naming the dead, find and scan colonist bodies. Alright, so this is good. We can now start to do side quests. Remove Sam's memory box. So did I complete that? Okay, secret project completed. Okay, so we did complete that. We didn't have to come back here. Okay, so now we need to head back to the Nexus so we can do the first, finish the first murder. But we will do that in the next episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop this video like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.